nearly an hour to she had this cup missing in the rocks. Last week. She was more interested in the dinner. No, you've seen them, Jake. And they're gorgeous.
Yeah, I want to take one. Wouldn't want to take it off your mum, though.
London Zoo's had them as well, haven't they?
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah. 1 month old
without. Apparently they had four, but one died.
The mother took the one of them off and took it in there. They've got a lake like we have here. The mother took it in the lake and drowned it.
Do they have a scent stone there?
Yeah. But she did the same, you know. She had three last September. One was stillborn, she lied on another one and it died, and then she took the third one into the water bowl and drowned it. But it's apparently for some Akron tigers it's common for them to kill the first litter. And then they can have a dozen after that and they'll all be fine.
This is why they've left them in so long, isn't it, as well?
Yeah. That's why they kept them behind closed doors for 8 weeks.
Yeah. They won't tell people that they've had them until they're 8 weeks old. And do you know if the big goal on the other policy is, if a single animal is born, like if she'd have had one, on the day it was born, it gets named, but then they rename them when they're 8 weeks old, and every animal that's born from England has the same name. And
Snot.
I bet you couldn't guess it in a
minute. I just told them.
It's Snot. Every time a single animal is born, it's called Snot.
You're going hiding now, are you?
She's quite happy to be out at the moment. A week on Thursday, they were coming out and she was picking them up and carrying them straight back in.
Yeah, but that was about 1:30.
Yeah, they said that just after dinner.
Yeah.
Just had dinner and she weren't happy with them being out.
Now, if we'd have thought when we came last Saturday, when Pink had finished, the Pink tribute act, could have came straight over here, like we did today.
Yeah.
I can see one
you
from here.
You can see one from here.
Yeah, they're in this tree here.
I can see two.
You can see two from there?
From the angle I'm at there, there's like a little gap and you can see these, this is the tailor one.
Yeah.
And that now it's the head.
I know the zoo manager was over near the...
I can see all three.
Where they were doing the One Direction experience thing.
There's one there, and one down the rock.
So he'd probably be back over here soon.
Yeah, this one's still clear on this rock.
Yeah.
The one's coming out behind again now. See it moving.
The dad was weird today though. They fed them at 1:00. We came round at 3:30.
There's a tree at the far end, and they put some
there.
Meat up on the tree.
Still had a calf's leg.
And at 4:00 it was still there.
3:15. So he must be off his toes.
week when someone chucked a bottle in the enclosure.
Yeah, we were discussing it last week. Somebody threw an half a Coca-Cola bottle over.
And I ran all the way to the wooden walkway, the big walkway.
And
I pulled over a zookeeper and said to her, someone shook a plastic bottle in the tiger enclosure.
And
he's chewing on it so he could swallow it.
And he told her, and she said, oh, I'll get on the,
walkie talkie when I get up the top. And it was the same zookeeper that's looking after him today that was on last week. And we know that he's a good father because he's had two litters. So they were a good match.
Yeah.